Okay, so let's say you got a website and you want to take a screenshot of everything. Normally, you could just take a screenshot of it, but this won't work if there's scrolling in the website, because then you're only able to get one screen at a time. Luckily, if you're in Chrome, there's a way to get around this. So right-click, hit Inspect, and up here you can get the Developer Tools. So click on Toggle Device Toolbar, and then you can get something like this, which allows you to control the dimensions of the page. We want to make it really tall, so we get the entire page in. So put in something big, say 5,000. Then from here, just adjust it, try 4,500. You might need to play around with the values a bit in order to get it to some good dimensions, but something like this works. So go over here, hit Control-Shift-P, take a screenshot, and click on Capture Full-Size Screenshot. Good of a second. It can take a second to do that. Click on this, and then you have a screenshot of the entire page, all the scrolling done for you.